So let's start with the first example for questions for short answers. Can an object be in pure translation motion as well as pure rotational motion? So here, first of all, if an object is in pure translation motion, then each and every particle will be moving, will be having velocity parallel to every other particle. Then and only then the particle is said to be in pure translational motion. While when an object is in a pure rotational motion, then every particle about a common axis is moving in a circle with same angular velocity, and this particular motion is said to be pure rotational motion. Now here you can see that pure rotational, pure translation cannot be possible together at same time. So the answer is no, because both cannot be possible at the same time, because in translation motion the resultant velocity of all particles should be parallel, while here in this case the speed, the angular speed of the all particles should be same. Here there is no angular speed and here there is no linear speed in this motion. So that's why both motion at the same time cannot be possible. Thank you.